Hey, I'm back. We did the lips and nails, and now I'm going to do another model. It's Periwinkle. I finally remembered what it was I was going to work on next. So anyway, it's Periwinkle, which is a bluish purple. Let's start with some... There's some purple in there from the eyeshadow. But eyelid. Eyeshadow. Eyelid. There's still some eyelid paint in there, but that's okay. Supposed to be purple anyway. So I'm gonna mix it up. This is ultramarine blue. Okay. Trying to get it thick or like bottle consistency. Wash is really thin. We want it a little bit thicker so it'll show. I'm gonna put just a little bit of purple in, or a little bit of red in there. Make it purpley slow. Okay, so it should look like. If you guys can see it, it's kind of a bluish purple. Get your little sponge. I have to dig for it. Hang on, guys. I'm sorry. Okay, I don't have a periwinkle apparently, so I'm just gonna use this. It's been used, it's kind of a purple, so we'll use that. It's kind of purpley. Okay. I'm gonna just start pouncing. I may have to get more paint on this. I don't know if it's going to show. It doesn't look like it's showing very well. I may have to make the paint more concentrated. Guys, a little bit more space so you can see me better. Okay, hang on just a second. I gotta let a dog in. The next video, we're going to be working on veins and blue shading. I'm going to do two layers, but I'm going to add some more paint to make it just a little bit more concentrate, because I can't really tell much of a difference here. I'm going to end this video on just this one layer, but I'm going to do another one. And the lips and nails, I ended up doing three of those for bakes. So I did them a couple of times each, and then I baked it. Do it twice each time, and then I did it three times. So I guess there's an extra six layers on there. Okay, that's the end of this video.